I can't do it. Isn't it lovely? Alone, hard me to glass man. I wish I was special. You're so fucking special. But I'm a creep. Where have you been?
Once you start, there's no going back.
I know.
This means total commitment. Once you begin the path, there is no leaving the path. Are you sure you're ready for that? A thousand
times, I've got no... All day light, all night light,
go to the gym and you work out and you come back and you look in the mirror, you will see nothing. And if you go to the gym the next day and you come back and you look in the mirror, you will see nothing. Clearly there's no results, can't be measured, it must not be effective. So we quit. You can screw it up, you can eat chocolate cake one day, you can skip a day or two, but if you stick with it consistently, I'm not exactly sure what day, but I know you'll start getting into shape. Going to the gym for 9 hours does not get you into shape. Working out every day for 20 minutes gets you into shape. It's not about the events. It's not about intensity. It's about consistency.